a homeless man accused of trying to rape a pregnant woman and punching her faced a judge today. In court this morning, prosecutors said the woman, who is 9 months pregnant, was walking her dog at a park on Riverside Drive around 11 yesterday morning when Anthony Smith attacked her. They say he tried to pull off her clothes.
Responded, I fought defendant, and he responded by punching the victim multiple times in the face. Victim suffered serious injuries, including a possible fractured nose and jaw. In addition, judge, the victim is visibly pregnant and now has complications to the pregnancy.
Smith's lawyer said he has mental health problems. He said back in April, he had two misdemeanor charges dismissed because he was found incompetent to stand trial. Smith is being charged with felonious assault and attempted rape. Bond was set at $2 million.